Hello. Hello, everyone. Hello. Welcome. We're doing the Adventure Time cookbook. I'm excited. This is what we're doing. Let me put this in the frame so people know. Okay. No, I don't want to go live battle with anyone. Well, I gotta move you guys real quick. Hello, Mr. Aaron. How are you doing today? We are cooking in my kitchen, rat meow. We're up in the kitchen. What's up, Mad Viking? Hello. Hello, everyone. Sorry. We are doing the Adventure Time cookbook. What? You're doing just fine. Drain you next. What does that mean? I don't know what that means. We're doing the Adventure Time cookbook today. We're going to be doing... Where is it? We're going to be doing some cheesy nachos. Excuse me. What? What? Where did you get it? Amazon! I'll have it in the link in my bio after this. But yeah, you can just look it up on Amazon if you want to. So we got this. This is what it looks like. Adventure Time cookbook. Oh, this song. I'm sorry. I like Nirvana, but I don't know them too much. So this is what we're working with today. I'm not necessarily a fan of, like, chicken nachos. And I'm not gonna lie, like, first off, I think it's pretty obvious I'm not one to tolerate heat. I have to eat some jalapenos. That's a bit overkill for me. But, yeah, that's what we're going to try. So, let me read you guys off the ingredients. There's chicken. These are really easy. So, it says actually to get chips that have, cheese, like, or not, just regular tortilla chips and then, like, cheddar cheese powder. And first I was like, what the hell is that? I was thinking, like, Cheetos. And then someone mentioned Doritos. And I was like, oh, okay. So it wants you in this recipe to get cheddar cheese powder and tortilla chips and put the cheddar cheese powder on the tortilla chips. Hello, Zorby. Hello, Kayla. Also, look at Peep the Adventure Time dress. I have like three of these, so I'm going to be rocking these all week because we're going to be doing different recipes. Life is going, John. You guys, we are so behind on our rent goal, so if anyone's feeling generous, feel free to donate. That late fee hits tonight, so whatever. I don't know what's gonna fucking happen. Anyway, also, since I have quite a few people in here, we're gonna be making these. It shouldn't take longer than, like, half an hour. And then we're gonna go into my Discord and watch some Adventure Time and Twitch. So click the link in my bio if you want, and it has my Twitch in it. The Discord link in my bio does not work, apparently. But the Discord link in my Twitch bio does. I know that sounds kind of confusing. But, oh, three times. I feel, oh, Randy, I'm sorry. Hello, Randy. I was going off on a tangent about this. So these are really easy, though. Pretty much, I'm going to cook the chicken because I like to know what the hell goes on my chicken. So we're going to cook that up, just throw it in the oven, let it do its thing. But pretty much they want you to put cheddar cheese powder on tortilla chips. I figure that's Doritos. So I have a bag of Doritos. They're probably kind of stale because I'd never really eat them. Whatever, we're still going to try it. For the sake of the recipe. Thank you, Mr. Aaron. Hello, Magic Martyr. How are you doing today? How's everyone doing today? Beef, stop it in your ear. No, I'm sorry. But, anyway, so there's chicken, there's a diced onion, some jalapeno, diced avocado, shredded mozzarella, shredded cheddar, and some cilantro. If you have that soap gene, don't eat the cilantro, it says. It says, only if you like it, Finn says. It tastes like soap. So... and it says two cheeses, baby. So these are ultimate cheesy nachos. Peep LSP. She's being the typical LSP. Where'd you pick up the Adventure Time cookbook? It's on Amazon. I picked it up at Barnes & Noble, but it's on Amazon. No. Maybe it is. I actually never seen the Snoop Dogg recipe. I know that I've seen the book, but I've never seen it. Well, also, we're almost to 1,000 likes, y'all. Thank you. That was quick as fuck. So yeah, without further ado, this is what we're gonna do. It's very simple. So pretty much, you just, if you already have chicken, if you don't care how your chicken is cooked, you can get like a rotisserie chicken, and then just throw it on some cheesy Doritos, and then add two cheeses, the cilantro, onion, avocado, and jalapeno. Are these supposed to be like cold nachos, kind of? No. No, you're supposed to warm them up. Okay. Cool. Alright, well, let's go. Okay, let's go. This is our little setup. You guys can see one palm of chicken. I just got four little drumsticks. Little drumsticky poos right here. I'd love to see you in a wedding dress. Sugar Kaito! Hello. Yes, this will be on my YouTube later, too. If you guys missed this, that's A-okay. So yeah. Got a wee bit of olive oil. This is just Aldi's brand. I'm not picky. I'm not. Hello, Zello. Jimmy Smiles, hello. Welcome, everyone. Fortunekins. Yes. Thank you, little birdies, for your sacrifice. My day was alright, Aaron. Full of lots of panicking, but we're trying not to panic, alright? Anyway, throw some olive oil on this stuff. And really, I don't have a lot of spices, because I just don't. I threw a lot of them away, because, you know, moving. But what I do have is chicken bouillon, stuff, this, and then salt and pepper, which I don't really need, and some onion powder. So that's really what I'm going to use. This is just cayenne pepper. Oh, God. That was a bit, no, whatever. Anyway. Say, nice apron, but that's a dress. Yes, it's a dress. Thank you. Just want to pop in. All right, Sugar Kaito, have a good rest of your day. Looks like a bottle of Jack. It kind of does, huh? Okay, what do I should get a spoon for this. Watch the chicken. Make sure they don't run away, because I need to go get a spoon. Also, I have the oven at 450. Oh, I missed the puppy. Thank you. Oh my God, they're so cute. Look how stupid small these spoons are. Oh God, I'm missing all the messages. Can I come for dinner? Yes. I've never had these nachos before. Okay, I've never tried them. But, I mean, they're in the Adventure Time cookbook. They must be good. Thank you, Steven. Hello, Daniel. Welcome. Welcome, everyone. Welcome. Did you just ask to watch a chicken? Yes. I want that spoon. Yeah, I have these. Does size matter? No, I guess not. Oh, thank you, Colin. Tell Colin I hope he's being good and having fun at school. Or is he sick? Who's sick? Who got you sick? Oh, whatever. It already touched me, now I just gotta get dirty. Stop yelling at me. I'm just rubbing it all over. Hell yeah. Sorry, you can't see me caressing this meat. Thank you. nasty. No, you're cool. Alright, I'm gonna throw these in the oven. It's at 450. We're gonna do it for like 30 minutes. What time is it? 6:14. Cool. Okay, let me wash my hands real quick. Cause salmonella. And we're back. God, I love this song. This song is amazing. Alright, so now we're gonna do some choppity chop chop work. My knife is really dull. I bought like some like $20 knife off Amazon because I also don't have knives. I don't like knife sharpeners like these. Cheap, but they're not really that good. Let's see if it works. Shing! Love your brand new videos. Thank you, Mr. Aaron. Too bad you're not making pancakes with that shirt on. Pancakes? You mean like bacon pancakes? Anywho, I'm going to chop up the avocado. I have a stone. I just don't want to do it right now. I think it's in this drawer. I think it's right here. Where the hell is it? Maybe I lied. Just kidding. I don't know where the hell it is. I don't care. Yeah, I have one somewhere. I don't fucking know. This has to be Skunk's GF. I don't know who that is. Alright. Avocado. If you don't know how to slice an avocado, this is how you slice an avocado. There's a pit in the middle. You know an avocado is ripe when it's easy to slice through. And you just go around the pit. Then you just twist through. Hack the seed out. Ew. Careful with that part. Can be dangerous. The seed is kind of slippery. It's a little bit slick. I don't really have a thin knife. I'm just going to score this inside here. I live off a piano. She said, I missed the corgis, god damn it. Thank you. Ooh. Oh no, maybe I'm vitamin D deficient. Oh, you're welcome, Aaron. I'm glad to support. This could be a little easier, but whatever. Whatever. Beef, you want some? Try some of this. What's that? Oh, you're not sure about that? Okay. I understand. I thought it was weird too when I was a kid. I thought avocados were friggin' nasty. Amputation stream. If you're new to knives, just be careful with your fingies when you do that. You don't need any cut fingers. Hi! Adventure time. Come on, grab your friends. Welcome. Welcome, y'all. I'm sorry I'm not welcoming you all on the stream, but hello. Welcome. I hope everyone's having a good day. We're making Adventure Time Ultimate Cheesy Nachos. How do I pick a ripe avocado? They're a little bit firm, but not hard. They're a little bit soft, but not squishy. I know that sounded a little bit cryptic, but that's the best way I could describe it. The sub from Adventure Time? The sub from Adventure Time has lobster in it. That's, we will make it, but I'm not, I don't even have rent money, so I don't have money to get lobster. Alright, so we got the cotto. We got the keato. It's gonna go over here. It's kinda squishy. Don't like the texture too much, but it tastes delicious. If the tip of the avocado wiggles, ooh, that's a good one. I did not know that. Okay, so now there's also cilantro in this. I love cilantro. I personally don't use just the leaves. So I use about that much. And then there's onion. Have you watched the new Fiona and Cake? I have not! By the way, if you guys go ahead to my Twitch, my Discord link is there. We'll be watching Adventure Time, and we'll be hanging out on Twitch too after this, when we eat the nachos. So if you guys want to watch Adventure Time with us after this, feel free to come hang out. So when you're chopping herbs, and they're like this, you can just bundle them up. You can use the stems. There's really no reason just to use the leaves. We don't waste things around here. They all add flavor, and I personally like the stems because it kind of feels like, I don't know, I just like the texture of it. I don't know what the hell that sound is. I hear it all the time. It's like my, something up there is going to collapse. I know, it's the cheapest knife I could find, okay? It's the cheapest knife that I could find. I had to get rid of all my knives, so it was the cheapest, like, knife that I could use for, like, kind of everything, you know? Like a one-stop shop kind of knife. Until I can get an actual knife set. Okay? Chill out. Like, don't hate. Or are you jealous of my meat cleaver? You a little bit jelly? It's kind of cute, huh? I'm just kidding, sorry. Anyway, cilantro. Right here. Scoop it that over. Oh, also, there's this little jalapeno. I'm not sure how much they expect me to fucking eat of this, but, I mean, if you can look at my skin color, this whole thing is not going in my mouth. I guess you're supposed to store unused cilantro in water. Carlos, you are a lifesaver, because actually, I run through cilantro very fast, because I do have Adventure Time tattoos. I have Finn and Jake right here, and they're doing their little fist bump thing, and they're writing, Finn is writing Jake, and they're doing the fist bump. Me too, nice. Yeah, the chef's knife don't need it anymore. Well, exactly. I would like a little fishing, like, bone paring kind of knife, like a fillet knife. But, yeah, I just want to kind of get, like, some good pieces. This is not my favorite knife, I'll be honest. I just got it because it was a good, it looked like it was a good weight. People were giving it good reviews, and it was a cheap price and, like, one-stop shop, like I said. I have a specific knife set in mind that I want, so judge me by my knife, that's fine. But just wait, okay? So I'm gonna cut this. There's not gonna be that much of it, okay? I'll show you the picture. It looks like there's a good amount of it. Not me. Not I. I only joined for the nachos. Are you gonna share? I will absolutely share. I'm gonna get the bee from Adventure Time on my knee. How cute! I love that. See you later, Blue. Give me nachos. I'm not even done with them. Hold on. It is. What are we doing? Oh, yeah. Yeah, it is. Let me put it over here so you guys coming in know what we're doing. That's what we're chilling with right now. Sorry, I don't know how to be in this. I don't think you guys care too much, but... does that... You like in Rick and Morty? Kind of. Blue-eyed flame. The beach. Oh, that is so cute. I love that. chicken. So, I think I'm gonna cut, like, I don't even know. It's gonna be spicy. Also, if you don't know, the seeds are the spicy part, so. And the white stuff, that's what she said. So if you don't, wow, this is like really tough skin. This knife just really fucking dull right now. Probably because that fucking, well no, it's pretty dull before I ran it through that. Oh my god, this is going to be so spicy. No, it won't be. I'll be okay. Am I going to die? I don't know. We'll see. Hopefully. I'm just kidding. Am I? Anyway, adventure time. Come on, grab your friends. You know. Yeah, don't touch your nose or eyes after you cut this. I'm going to be making mine, like, super, maybe not super fine, but I'm not going to be slicing them out in rounds like they had. I could not handle that. I am the mayonnaise type skin tone. Spicy does not sit well with me. Make Jake's sandwich. I don't have lobster. Jake's sandwich has lobster in it. I don't have lobster. I don't have money for lobster. I'm not good with heat, RJ. AT soundtrack right now. I'm not taking requests, but I appreciate it. It's because I'm working with food right now. The spice is the best part. You guys, I don't know how y'all do it. I can't handle spice that well. And then the onion. And this is really just going on top as like a garnish is what it looks like. Like you don't even cook this. So, I'm not sure really how much I'm going to use of this. Also, did we all hear that the lead singer of, like, Smash Mouth died or whatever? Yeah? So tomorrow I'm going to do, like, a little, another cook stream dedicated to Shrek. So we're going to do, like, a Shrek-themed meal. Just for nostalgia's sake. Hello, Kenny! Welcome! How's your day going? How's everyone's day going? I hope Monday was okay for them. We will be on Twitch later after we make these. These shouldn't take more than 40 minutes. I think there's like 15, 30 minutes left. So, ow, my fingers keep cramping. Alright, prep is done. Prep is done. Do you know what kind of pie I like? Thank you, Carlos! Oh my god, I just love those. They're so cute. All you cutie pies. Oh, stop it. Stop coming for him. You make my day, Mr. Aaron. Also, welcome everyone, welcome. I hope everyone's day is going well. I hope everyone's hydrating. We're making the nachos, so what's been happening, all right? We got the chicken in the oven. Now, this is a very easy recipe, all right? You can just use rotisserie chicken. I'm just not sure what they put in it, so I gotta make mine. Okay? It says to get cheesy powder and then regular tortilla chips. I couldn't find cheesy powder, so someone suggested Doritos. That's what we're rolling with. Avocado, cilantro, jalapeno, onion, all right? Two other kinds of cheese on top of the cheesy nachos. So we're waiting for the chicken to cook. It's got like 20 minutes left, maybe. And then pretty much we just throw the cheese on and then top it with the stuff and we eat it. So we'll see how it goes. And then we're going to go watch Adventure Time in Discord and hang out on Twitch and talk about conspiracy theories. And holy shit, I didn't even realize we're almost 10,000 likes. So if you like conspiracy theories, wash my hands. I will, hold on. Hold on, let me put on some lip plumper. I'm scared. Oh my god, I'm scared. Oh my god, it's burning. So stupid. Yeah, let's talk about it. If you guys like conspiracy theories, come into the Twitch, come hang out with us. We're probably going to be in Twitch around 7 o'clock. So that's about half hour from now. We're making the nachos, the Adventure Time nachos. You can find this book on Amazon. I'll have the link in my bio later. But yeah. Oh god, that was spicy. Book! You're the king of conspiracy theories? Ah! Sorry. I'm not used to this tingle. I'd rather get a tattoo. No, I'm just kidding. Physical embodiment of... Don't rub eyes. Yeah, let me go wash my hands. Alright, watch this. Look at this stuff. Admire how beautiful it is. All the green vegetables. All the delicious yumminess. Ooh, bubbles. Alright, children. I'm just kidding. My lips are hurting. Hello, Daryl. Welcome. Welcome, everyone. I hope everyone's day was going well. We're making the nachos. We're just chilling. They're in the oven. This stuff is here. We're just waiting for the chicken. Yes, we're still like hella far away from our rent goal, so if you're feeling generous, feel free to contribute. I would so gladly welcome it, because it keeps a roof over my head for the next month. But if not, just feel free to interact. My lips do hurt. Feel free to interact or just hang out. Chill out with us. The best thing on the counter is the Doritos. Yes, they asked for cheesy powder. I didn't know if that meant, like, Cheeto powder or, like, what. And someone suggested Doritos, and I'm like, that sounds a lot better than Cheeto powder. Oh, hell yeah, brother. Oh, we're, like, back to $2,000. My rent's $2,500, so we're about $2,000 away. You get your lashes. Manga lashes. Amazon. They come in, like, a 5-pack or, like, an 8-pack for, like, $6. Budget queen. Anyway. Hell yeah, brother. I did not get my rent. Actually, some dude came on yesterday and said that he was going to help pay it and then didn't. So if you're going to be one of those guys, please don't. Okay. Thank you. But, yeah. Anyway. Because we do get those fairly often. Why? I don't know. Bitcoin? I don't have Bitcoin. Have you seen Fiona? Like, the new Cake and Fiona? I haven't. I've seen some of them, but I haven't seen any new ones. Thank you for all the likes, Zorbe! Gerald Johnson in the house! Boom, 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 boom! I need, like, a soundboard. Because some of y'all, when you come in, you have your own sound in my head. Gerald Johnson? Doesn't that sound like a sports announcer? Ro Jogan. Yeah, it sounds like a sports announcer or something. So I'd be like pushing like the sports announcer's like sound. They're making a new Wonka film. I saw that bro ran out of ideas when he made her. Oh man, someone needs attention from mommy. It's 9:32, where are you? It's 6:30 here. You are very colorful. I am pretty colorful today, huh? I wanted to do the Adventure Time cookbook. And I don't have money to do my hair, so I've had this purple wig for a bit, so we're kind of rocking like a LSP Adventure Time kind of vibe for the next week. And we're going to be hacking into the Adventure Time cookbook while we do it. So I figure, oh shit, look at that, it's kind of cute. 111. Oh, thank you, Joshua. You guys are so wonderful. Thank you. Yeah, Jake. Yeah, so we're going to do some Adventure Time cosplay while we make these meals. The next meal we'll be making is a French toast sandwich. It's got And we will be making baking pancakes. That'll be kind of like towards the end of the series because I need a food processor for it. I don't have one. So that'll be when things are more stable. But the French toast sandwich is just French toast with a sunny side up egg, a couple pieces of bacon, a cheddar cheese slice, and then maple syrup. And it's pretty simple. Sounds pretty good. When I grow up, I want to be Jake. Me too, dude. Me too. Making bacon pancakes. Making bacon pancakes. I know, and the bacon pancakes sounds so good. The bacon pancakes have, obviously, bacon in the pancakes, but it has its own butter, and it's like a walnut butter. So you roast the walnuts in the oven, and then you grind them up in the food processor, and make like a butter. And then you have like a peach, or no, an apricot maple syrup that goes on them. Doesn't that sound so good? Russia has space nukes. Does that mean we do too? IGF really likes it. The bacon pancakes or the French toast sandwich? 007 Kila. Can I see the solid back tat? Not right now. Have to make a bowl of cereal, milk, syrup, I don't know if I'm the person to ask for that, Gerald, because honestly, I like to pour my milk. And then I like to keep, like, the box of cereal near me and just, like, pour it, like, little bits at a time because I don't like soggy cereal. I need it to be, like, crunchy. So some would say that's a little psycho because... No! Oh, my top. It's a dress! I got it off eBay, like, a long time ago, but I'm sure it's probably on Amazon or something. Want to sell it? The dress? Oh no, how did the incels get in here? Why are the incels here? I think you guys are lost. Don't you have like a jerk circle to be at? I just don't like... I don't like soggy cereal. Grumpy, hello, welcome. Thank you, Kayla. Thank you for all the likes, Zorby. Zorby putting in the work. Ow. Just like punched myself in the eye. I'm trying not to touch it because I just touched a whole bunch of peppers. Hello, Jamie. Welcome back. How we doing today? How's everyone doing? Matter of fact, where is everyone from? I just get TikTok sounds stuck in my head. Chicken is almost done. It is. I can kind of smell it. It's starting to smell delicious. Oh, shit. Thank you for the gift. Who sent that? Gerald. And steal your pancakes? That's totally fine. No, you look fantastic, Maddie. Although I can't see you, but I'm sure you do. Make one bowl normal, then you can add more as you make it. Oh, I guess. I suppose so, huh? Let me see what this chicken looks like. Oh, I do not have... anything to... Alright, hold up. Ugh, I don't have anything to check it. I don't even have, like, pot holders. Oh, no. Let's see what it looks like. Ooh. Makes my lips hurt because of the spicy. I want, like, 5 minutes more on them. Just because I want more flavor. Milk before cereal is nuts. I know. You're from New York? Nice. Cause I'm a queen. I'm a widow. Oh, my nose already now. Ow! You sound like you from London. I am. From London. Hello from the Netherlands! That was nice response. You look fabulous. No, you look fancy. Or, what? You look fabulous. You have to show horse shit soon. No, trash panda! Anyway, welcome y'all. We're doing the Adventure Time cookbook. The chicken's almost done! So I guess we're just gonna lay down the Doritos and like warm it up in the... Obviously, we're gonna take the chicken off. We're gonna wait till it's kinda cooled down. But... or something. We'll figure it out. We're gonna put on nachos, warm up the nachos with the cheese, and then we're gonna eat them. Adventure time! Yes! What's up from Philadelphia? Hello everyone, welcome, welcome. I hope you guys are having a good day so far. I hope everyone's hydrating. Hope everyone's eating. I didn't know that existed. I know! Yeah, you can find it on Amazon. I got mine at Barnes & Noble, so I'm sure you can find it there if you run across it. But I know you can find this on Amazon. Yes, Radiohead. Welcome, everyone. Welcome. We're just kind of waiting for the chicken. I'm just sitting here waiting. And then we'll do the rest of it. We'll do the rest of it. Thank you, Kayla. It's so wonderful. Yes, by the way, you'll see K-Crow Creations in the chat. She's a little small... I don't want to say small shop. She's a mom-ran shop. She does all my custom stuff. I'm a little tired. Sorry. She does all my custom stuff. My McDonald's shirt, my Dunkin' D's Nut shirt. She does everything, y'all. Everything. Like, if you have a family member that has a birthday coming up, you could get, like, a custom mug with, like, their face on it. Like, if you want, and she'll do it for you. Or t-shirts, sweatshirts, blah, blah, blah. Anything. She even does toilet paper. Like, she can put your face on toilet paper. Are your neighbors cool? I've never met them. I've yet to meet my neighbors. How many piercings do you have in your tongue? Two. Dos. Dos minutos. Hi from Hungary. Hello. Hello, hello. Oh, I don't like when the heat hits my face because my lips hurt. There's some spice. Told y'all, I don't even know if I'll be able to handle all of that. Jalapeno. Okay, let me grab a plate real quick because watch the chicken legs. What? So we're gonna let those cool down a bit.
Thank you.
Spanish stream win. Yummy. These avocados are so delicious. Also, Aldi's, I don't know if y'all ever had Aldi's, but their produce is so good. Their fruit is delicious. Their veggies are so good. Oh no, Gerald, no! Oh my god. It reminds me of that one TikTok where it's like these dudes are around a campfire and he's like, one dude is like making like the best s'mores and he's talking to the other dude and like making it for him and he's like, yes, I'm a rugged mountain man. I really know how to make a s'mores. And he like hands the s'more to the dude. He's like, yeah, I'm a real rugged mountain man. I didn't even use toilet paper when I shit. I wiped it my butt with my hands. After, like, you know, he gave the... I don't know. Did I tell this story right? Did that make sense? Alright. Anyway. Yes, adventure time. Real rugged. Maybe by me saying something, all of our phones will listen and it will come across your For You page now. To the grave. Welcome, Space Cowboy. I don't know if they're loaded nachos. So they got chicken on them, two types of cheese, avocado, onion, cilantro, and jalapenos. Not too much, right? But we'll see how it tastes. Odin, oh, who was that? Beef? What are you doing? Spudgy. Hello, Metal Nerd. Welcome. Hell yeah, brother, wipe my ass with these bands.
Hell yeah, brother.
Anywho, it says to use tortilla chips with nacho cheese, so someone suggested Doritos, we're gonna use Doritos. That's what we're gonna do. What is this? Oh my god, it's money! Thank you, Gerald. Welcome, everyone. Welcome. And on the cereal subject, same with nachos. Like, I'm not a fan of really putting my nachos like this. Like, this is not my favorite way of doing it because it gets soggy underneath. And nothing else matters. Oh, what is that? Oh my god, I missed it. That was so cute. A hedgehog. Good night, Mr. Aaron. Rest well, friend. Pesto grilled cheese. Ooh, that sounds good. Where did you get the Finn and Jake? You can find it on Amazon. I didn't get it at Amazon. I got it at Barnes & Noble. So if you're at Barnes & Noble and you run across it, that's from that, I guess. But what is happening? Thank you, guys. Thank you. Oh, shit. Zorbi hitting level 13. Ooh, that's cute. But welcome everyone who's coming in. Welcome. 17k likes, damn. We're gonna go to Twitch soon and we're gonna go watch some Adventure Time while we eat these nachos. I'll end up shutting the stream off and then popping back on when I'm sitting down and everything's situated. But I just wanna show you guys these nachos for funsies. And then I'll be able to post this on my YouTube as well. So if you missed this, you have stuff to do and you want to come back and watch this, it'll be up on my YouTube. So I got this cheese. Once again, we went to Aldi's, okay? And I have my sous chef here beef. You see that guy right there? Hi. So I'm gonna do this so that I can just melt the cheese. And then the chicken's already hot, so I'm just gonna put the chicken on afterwards. So we've got that cheese. That's a lot of cheese. I'm gonna put this away. Got some mozzarella cheese. Once again, obligatory slap of the bag from Aldi's. Cheese tax for the doggos. Alright, I'll give them this low moisture cheese. I'll show you guys too. Ugh. Open sesame. God, this is terrible. And nothing else matters. Yeah, trust us. Okay, cool. We got that open. It's kind of wet. It feels disgusting. What the fuck? I'm just kidding. It's kind of gross feeling, though. It kind of feels like... Blech. Blech. Okay. We want the cheese tax. We want the cheese tax. You guys happy? Good cheese tax.
Let me smell my hands. You want the rest of that?
Okay. Okay. Good. You happy now? I need to wash my hands. Oh, excuse me, guys. I'm sorry.
Excuse me. Maybe.
Yeah. Hello, Tony Chopper. Welcome, welcome you guys, welcome. Hello, hello, hello. Hope you guys are having a good day so far. I know I saw someone say more chips, but I'm not really a fan of Doritos. You have a good night too. Is that incomplete? Yeah, it's incomplete. It's not even close to being done. We're almost there. Thank you, Zorby! Thank you so much. By the way, we are still accepting donations for rent because we're fucking hella not there. So if you're feeling generous, but I'm not a fan of Doritos. So we're just doing this for the sake of the recipe. And if I eat more, then I'll come back and make more. But this is like just for the video sake kind of thing. Kind of thing. Oh yeah. Oh. What cheese is on the menu though? Mozzarella, I'm right-handed. Mozzarella and then a Mexican blend. Man, I have an infection that I picked up. My body getting all checked by the doctor tomorrow. Oh, I hope you feel better. Excuse me, beef. I hope that goes well. I don't know how hot this is right now. Feels still pretty hot. Oof. I'm gonna warm this up in the microwave. I'll show you guys. We'll do like first print, whatever the hell it is. Like you're putting it in the microwave. Beep, beep, beep. Let's go in the microwave. Oh, it's so tall. This is a far reach for me. I never set my clock. Alright, Mr. Aaron. Thank you, Zorby! Yes, this is what we're working with. This is a chimkin piece that I'm gonna put on it. And then we're gonna do all that and that. Chimkin. Adventure time! Oh, thank you for the cowboy hat, Joshua. Chimkin! It's so bad. Yeah, this is my eye height. Saw the video. Hope you're feeling better and pushing through. Thank you. I don't know what the video is, but thank you. Adventure time! Come on and grab your friends. Who's that? Hi! My sous chef beef. Oh my god, I'm scared. It sounds like it's gonna explode. Oh my god. Did we do too long? Oh lord. Did I fuck up? To be quite honest, I do not use my microwave that much. Oh. It's hot. What do we think, y'all? Do I add more cheese? Can you even reach the microwave, Randy? Mind your business. I'm just kidding. Yes, I can. How do you think I opened it? Hello. This is what we're working with. Okay. Okay. God damn it. Okay. I'm gonna put this right here. And where's my knife? Are you living in London? Yes. I live in London. Ooh. Ew, chicken skin. Nasty. I do not like it. Oof. There's a dog hair on the outside. This is for the doggos. I just don't like the texture. I'm just gonna use the dark meat. Ugh. I really only eat meat because I know I have to.
Thank you!
I'm not a fan of it much anymore. So it does kind of gross me out. Alright. Opinion on fried chicken. I like fried chicken, because... texture of the friedness. The fried... Friday Fredness? What does that sound? I'm chomping up the chimkin over here. Come on, Jay. Thank you for the hand heart, Joshua. Yeah, we have another piece in here. It's kind of small. But I think we'll just stick with this for now. Oh, I just hate how slippery it is. And then the idea of eating it freaks me out. So I gotta chop it up small like I'm a little puppy. I just don't know if there's gonna be enough chicken. I know, okay, to a man, probably, y'all probably are like, what the fuck? Add more chicken. Give me a second. We're cooking nachos. I'm gonna cut this piece of chicken. Oh, this fucking skin. Ugh. I'm trying not to make this ugly face. It's so gross to me. What happened here? We're making nachos. Okay. Chimkin has been added. And then it wants you to add the avocado. Now, I'll be honest with you, I love vegetables. So this is probably gonna be more avocado, cilantro, and onions and cheese than chicken. So you'll have to understand that, okay? Yeah, I'll be honest, I'm not the, Wonderwall is not my favorite. This is just a playlist that I have playing. And putting some onions on there. Very loosely, because I don't want a whole bunch of onions in my mouth. But I rather like onions. No, you're amazing. Dragons are dinosaurs. Some cilantro. If you don't like cilantro, if you don't like the soap gene, if you have the soap gene, I mean, if you don't like cilantro, then skip it. And then there's some jalapeno that we're gonna add. So delicious. I'm not a fan of spice, so I'm not really adding much of it. Boom. And that's the nachos. That's what we're going to eat. It smells good. Let me go wash my hands real quick, and we will try these. Okay, you guys can not have to look at my mess. No rice? What? No, we're making the Adventure Time recipe. That's what we're working with. So, this is not my recipe. Don't be mean. This is not my recipe. This is Adventure Time, okay? So we're gonna try it, because it smells very yummy. But I think I did overcook the cheese, maybe a wee bit. So there's just chicken, cilantro, onions, and cheese. What else is on here? Oh, jalapeno. Ooh, that's gonna be a spicy one. So spicy. Trying to find a cilantro, a not big piece of jalapeno. Cause this little piece will kill me. I don't do go as bars as dove. Alright, ultimate nacho. We got everything on it. Ah! Cheese, nacho, onion, cilantro, chicken. Ba 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 ba.
Just tastes like good chicken nachos. This is what the picture looks like. There is cheese. I melted it already on there. Yeah, they're actually really good. They're a very good mellow type of nacho. Nothing crazy, but it's really yummy. I'm not gonna lie, it's very good. What I would rate it, probably, I mean, honestly, probably a 10. They're really good. For just like a simple nacho recipe. Like, it's not like some crazy recipe, but it's good. Yeah, the next part of our recipe book will be making these recipes again, but like a little better. I definitely think some lime juice would help this. Clear one. Yeah, honestly, these are really good, y'all. I would highly recommend getting that cookbook. Or this one. Oh god, the spice. The avocado piece. Now I'm hungry. Yeah, guys, these are good. I'll be posting a video of this later, so I'll post the recipe with the video so that you guys can have it too. But water, doesn't water do worse things for I'm gonna eat some more of these. For capsaicin. At least it's clearing out my sinuses. I'll put you guys over here. You can kind of see it more. I hope that isn't chicken pox. If I leave the stream for a little, the itch is bad. Oh no! Okay, Zolo. Yeah, I hope you don't have chicken pox either. Good song. Cool song. Hell yeah! Or salt. Anywho. I'm so picky. I like to find, like, the perfect nacho. I feel like most people like to do that, though, right? Like, find the perfect nacho. Would you choose water over wine? You're funny, Zello. You vegan? No. I just have, like, a deterrent to meat, though. And I think it's just because, like, I don't know where it comes from and it freaks me out a little bit. I definitely recommend this recipe, y'all. This is a really good recipe, though. I'm cereal. It's delish. Do-do-do, do-do-do-do-do. Beef, you're standing on my foot. You're kind of heavy. Thank you, Stella, thank you. And honestly, it is really easy, so very much recommend to everyone. Once again, this is what it looks like. It's 7 o'clock here. Anyway, that's the nachos, y'all. I'll be putting that recipe on, I don't know, TikTok and YouTube. You and Callie, no. Come grab your friends, yeah. It's adventure time. For those who are in here right now, feel free to click the link in my bio. I have a Twitch account that we'll be hanging out later on. We'll be watching some Adventure Time in my Discord. Just for the vibe of it. Just to kind of complete the night. We're still accepting donations, so if you're feeling a little frisky and want to make my day and help out, feel free to donate to the right goal. Cash App and stuff is in my bio. We always have fun.
Okay, let me give you guys a piece of chicken. Chicken tacks for the puppies. Shredder. Ah! Odin. Sit. Gentle, okay? Gentle. Gentle. Good boy. Where's Budgie? Budgie. It's over here. Okay. Did you get it? It's Budgie. It's right there. It's right there by your foot. There you go. Good girl. Anyway.
How old are you? 78.
Anywho,
I just want to thank y'all for hanging out. I'm going to shut this down for a quick minute. In like 30 minutes, we'll be in my game room. I'll be back on here. But that was the nachos. Thank you. Thank you. I don't know what that means. You like popping balloon? So, without further ado, my joints hurt. So I'm going to go sit for a bit and get ready for Twitch. Come hang out on Twitch with us. I'll be back on TikTok. But thank you guys for hanging out. Hope you guys have a good night. Don't forget to hydrate. Don't forget to eat. Take care of yourself.
I love you.
Okay, I'll see you in a bit. Maybe. Who knows? I don't know. Fuck Venom. What's going on? Space lasers! I'm trying to end this, but, you know.